So if you're new to Mac, you may have some questions about the modifier keys on the Mac keyboard. A modifier key is a key like Shift. For instance, if you were to type the letter A, you would get a lowercase a, but hold the Shift key down and you get an uppercase A. Other modifier keys include the Option key, the Command key, and the Control key. And these have special symbols. So let's start by taking a look here at this MacBook Pro keyboard. And you'll see the Shift key both on the left and the right. Underneath that you'll see some modifier keys on the left. So on the very left you'll see the Fn key, which is the function key, and it changes how the touch bar works in this case, or the F1, F2, F3 keys on other keyboards work. Then you see the Control, Option, and Command keys, and notice the symbols above them. So you've got this little caret symbol or little up arrow above the Control key. Then you've got these two lines with the Option key, and then you have this special looping symbol above the Command key. So these are the symbols that represent Control, Option, and Command. So when you see them written in a book or an article online, you may see those symbols rather than the words Control, Option, and Command. If we take a look at the iMac keyboard, the basic standalone keyboard comes with an iMac or a Mac Pro or a Mac Mini, you'll see it looks very similar there. You've got the Shift and you have the Fn, and then the Control, Option, and Command with those same symbols. Another place you'll see these symbols is in the menu bar, and you'll see these for keyboard shortcuts. For instance, if we were to go to the File menu here in TextEdit, you would see for Save is Command S, and there's that symbol that appears on the Command key. Notice you'll also see some other symbols, like for instance Show Properties has Option and Command in P, meaning you need to hit both Option and Command and then P to use Show Properties. Page Setup has a symbol there that you don't see on your keyboard. It's a thick up arrow and it's the symbol for the Shift key. So when you see this one, you know it means Shift Command. And you'll see other symbols and other combinations, like for Paste and Match Style, it's the Option Shift Command V. For say View Inner Full Screen, there's the symbol for Control. So Control and Command and F for Enter Full Screen. Note that if you're coming from using a Windows computer for many years, you're used to the Control key being the primary key that you use to modify something. You would hit, say, Control C to copy. But on the Mac, it's the Command key. So it's Command C to copy. And Control is a completely separate modifier key. So most of the time, modifier keys are Command and the letter, and Control is kind of a secondary option for something else that it does. But the primary modifier is usually the Command key. And then you can combine all of them. So you could have commands that use Shift, Control, Command, and Option all to modify the main key that you're pressing.